Hello guys, this is Mr. Gom back with another video, and in this video particularly I'm gonna talk about predictor. So if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe to my channel and let's go on. So in predictor we will predict scores and for each matches mostly, and you can, you know, apply the joker to get the double points. There is a new system, scoring system, in this year's fantasy score predictor. So I will tell you what it is. So here it is. You have to predict, so yes, correctly winner or loser. For correct result you predicted will get plus 3 points. Correct score you can get plus one for home and away goals, and correct goal difference you can get plus 1. Then underdog bonus is there for, and as it says, predict the score line that less than 10% of the other users predicted. And for the knockout games you can predict first player and first team to score. And of course there is joker to get your points doubled for that particular match. You can use it on a particular match. Then we'll talk about okay, let me create a league so we can play together. And if you guys want me to make a videos on this one also, I can do that. This is last year's, by the way. Then let's create a league. We'll give a league a name. Gone predictor. So this way we created a league, and this is my code. I will put it in the description of the video, so please go there, copy this code, and we can play together. I will not be making a weekly videos on this one, match day videos on this one, but just wanted to let you know guys. Just be sure you go to the rules and read the rules thoroughly, because there are this is new point system, and it will be fun to play with this new point system, I guess. So let's go enjoy football. Thank you for watching. Thank you, and please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.